Hi, my name is Eli and I'm 7 and a half.
Hi, my name is Ellie and I'm 6.
We are the organized kids.
We're going to show you how we put away our toys.
So what we do is we take anything that is on the floor and put them into the bins. So we look at the labels, we look at the pieces, we put them in the right spot.
Everything that is on our paper goes in our shelf and we put them where we're supposed to put it. So everything can go. These are clear. They go into the art cart and this goes into the art cart too. So this is built, it has a guide, wheels, and personals. They go on the clean shelf. This is clean.
Sometimes we get confused because the small tops go on the small ones, and then these big ones go on the long ones and the small ones.
And
we get confused sometimes.
And these are, they can take apart, they can be anything. They go in the sorting bin.
They go into the sorting bin.